scared of. You'll be wrestling again soon. Sorry you gotta have surgery on your shoulder, though. But after a little physical therapy, you should be as good as new.
Yep. Yeah, you're right. But it isn't the surgery. Or even the physical therapy that I'm worried about.
Well, whatever it is, it's gotta be pretty big to scare you. I'll never forget that time. You rolled old man Bledsoe's bowl. I was sure that thing was gonna kill you.
Is there supposed to be smoke?
That's
okay.
Kind of
that crazy bull?
About that. What would happen if I died? I mean, where would I be?
Meshon! Boo, what are you doing? Suda, this is the state championship.
Yeah, get out there, Bill. And I'll catch you after the match.
Tough break tonight, kid. That ref robbed me. An illegal hold. He called an illegal hold. And I lost the state championship over a stupid penalty point. Coach, it's not right.
It's a bad call. But you're still Indiana's second place wrestler. I mean, look what you've accomplished this year. Besides, there's always next year. I'll shake it off and get the gloves. Leave in 10 minutes.
Hey, Bill.
Yeah, it stinks.
You know, we've known each other since 5th grade. And I know this isn't the best timing, but I've got to talk to somebody. I've been having some pretty bad dreams here lately. You know, about dying. And I know you go to church and all.
Tonight.
Okay, well, sorry. I know it's been a rough night and all, but never mind.
Yeah. Still can't believe I lost the state championship. Tired. Talk Monday.
Okay, no big deal.
I know what you're thinking. Why wouldn't I talk to him? It was my chance to tell my friend about the Lord. All I could think about was the championship. Well, you're right. I should have talked to him. We had grown up together, on the same street as each other. We had rode bikes together, and we're even on the same Little League team. And I'll never forget that summer I broke my arm. He brought me ice cream almost every day. It was always a good friend. But I just didn't want to talk. I mean, I worked so hard for this. John and I got on the bus that night for a long trip back to school. I said nothing, consumed in my own self-pity and putting off John's salvation till Monday.